Is that like what we'd find in here? I mean, it kind of looks like some kind of lizard thing. Yeah, I don't like that very much. That looks pretty scary. I really don't want to find something that's alive and looks like that. Oh, it's a gimbal. Rare manufactured component. Was that me jumping on that? I picked something else up. Oh, aluminum up there. What? What was that? I just heard a flight pack. Well, maybe no. Maybe not. Some like outpouring of gases, internal stuff. Yeah, I'm getting spooked. I don't know what. And I'm not sure where I am. I don't know if I've come from this way or if I've been here. Or not been here. I don't think so, because I would have picked this stuff. Pharmaceutical kit. Wait. Oh, it's empty though. Oh god, don't do that. The end of the line here, huh? I'm mining Sarah Morgan. Prepare to be mined. Creature pile. Oh boy. You hear that? Squishy sounds. I don't know the mechanics of the flashlight. Like, I don't know if sneaking with the flashlight is a stupid thing. Right, you go through a little maze and there's a creature there, so maybe not. I'll look from above, thank you. If I can get up there. Evidently it's tricky. Okay, I thought there was a pass through. Ammo crate, weapon case, creature pile. Sarah Morgan. Sarah Morgan. Yeah, I don't like this very much. It's more the build-up than anything else. Once you actually see the creature, you probably kill it really quick, and then I'll be like, oh, that's fine then. don't see anything in the pile over there. Ultramag and...
I think you need to get rid of some of that gear.
I can't. I got a legendary... Oh, rare pistol. Extended mag modified stuff. Creature pile. Alien genetic material. Tetrafluorides, chlorosalines, hallucinogens, and ornamental material? What, like horns and stuff? Okay. So whatever this thing is, it ate those. Sneaking. Making sure you're still here, because I'm getting a little nervous. What is that down there? All right, so if we go down. This is. Oh. I knew it was nothing I could loot or anything. And what's down there? A lot of garbage and junk. Well, there's nothing else around here. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. More aluminum. I mean, can I get lost in here? There's no map. I'm picking up her everywhere. I've been mining everything, so I guess as long as I keep finding minerals, it's someplace I haven't been. Didn't mean to do that. Thank you. Monstre. Where are you, Monstre? Oh, wow. I mean, we might have been down here. I think there's one I missed, maybe? I don't even know. I mean, I don't remember going up at all. Maybe a little. Just jumping up little areas. But I mean, is that where I was originally at? Yeah, the creature pile's over here, right? We went up that way. I'm gonna go, I think we came from that way.
All that junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
Go this way? Or that way? Well, that way. It is weighing me down, but I don't want to just drop it and leave. Huh. I don't remember seeing branches. That's where we found a dead pirate. Okay, so we're going this way then. That way. Maybe this is the creature's lair. There's another creature pile. Gold and adhesive. Does this thing excrete gold or something? If that's the case, you can join my personal bestiary and I'll take care of you. What's that from the monster? Does it make that loud a noise? I think we best explore what's... in here before we... because it might be hiding back there. Aluminum deposit. Going to that, we'll just mine things anyway. Yeah, I don't like that noise. Okay. That's loud. Making extremely loud sounds. There's another little thing on the side, look at that. Like, I don't... like, nothing's coming out. I don't see a way down in there, really. It would be small. expecting some loud noises, though. I thought I was picking up something next to the creature pile. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea. I hope it's not moving around and gonna surprise us or something. That was you, I think. I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything over there. I can't. Thank you. Where's the. Bye. Where's that other way? This way? Okay, dead body. The creature didn't seem to find him there. So maybe the creature also died. Yeah, I'm really overweight. I need to sell and hand in some of these things. And the ship is even full, can you believe it? Oh, two hands to go through. Oh. Never mind, the frontier's this way. Is this the thing I couldn't pick? I mean, mine? It's like the unknown. Well, that's not gonna do. Yeah, I can't get it. All right. Where's the frontier again? Oh, can't see it without that. It's nothing to worry about, just a few spacers. Let me jump. Yeah, it's gotta be heavier gravity. See, even while flying or floating down, we lose O2. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do that. And then that. And then that.
Should I warm up the engines?
Not yet. I just have to go through some things and see what we can store and what we don't have to store. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay. I went through a few things. And ended up jettisoning some things and storing a few other things, but I'm still overweight, so have to go sell this stuff soonish. Well, I guess we need to just run over because we can't see that stuff from orbit. That's 730 meters. Check it out from up here. Technically. Well, we're kind of like right in the middle between these two things. Run this way. This whole thing's aluminum. I guess can't mine the whole ground, right? So we can run a little farther now before running out of CO. Aluminum. Oh, I missed that over there. Neodymium. The first time I've collected that, maybe. Some kind of structure. So I'm not sure. I can't. I took a brief break when I was collecting these things, or going through my inventory anyway. Uncollecting some things. I guess get some O2 back. Yeah, I took a little break and I can't find. Oh, it's helium 3. I can't find, any answer one way or the other, whether it's all procedurally generated on this planet with structures put down on top of it, or if this is a manually created world. Now, I thought there was a third thing, but now I'm just picking up the two structures. One over there somewhere and this one we're heading to. To sell it, what do you think? Whee! Jumping into collection. Oh, we're heading the wrong way. We're heading back. There it is. So I think after this, we should run back and sell our stuff somewhere. And then go back and check out the other structure. gaseous helium-3 that we can't get. There's an inside. Not seeing any life forms yet. But I'd be surprised if there are none. And then again, I'm often surprised by this. Abandoned area. Possibly taken over by spacers. Built on helium-3 here. Oh. How the hell did you do that exactly? Just plopped up out of nowhere, teleported? There's stuff. Positron battery? Civilian outpost. Are there any civilians here? Or are they all dead and possibly replaced by bad guys? Oh, we've got like a sports complex of some kind. Oranges? I thought they were like base basketballs or something. This is a take? It's a take. 5 health, yeah, I don't bother with that stuff. I mean, it's good if you want to top off, but really you need a lot of them just to give you back anything. Imagine how loud it is playing here with all the sound. Clunk, 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 clunk. It's almost like cacti here. But not quite. Do we see anybody? Oh, wait. Is that a civilian? I don't know. Scanning is... Scan results inconclusive. Wait, that one's closer. Hold up. That one's closer. That one's closer. Sarah, that's not helping. I don't know. Alright. You just kind of have to go for broke then. Look, there's another. if I should just pop up and be like, hey, and see if they start shooting me. There goes nothing. I think they're friendly, I think. Let's see if I'm right. Skip capacity boost pack. Calibrated ground crew pack. Mannequins. So they don't have suits on them that we can take. Star Roamer skip pack and deep core pack. Oh wait. Recon stim. Minus 30% movement noise for 10 meters. Refines muscular control and flexibility, improving low posture and quieting footfalls. First time seeing that. White wine. Skin cream. Okay. Close. That's the wrong button, I think. Alright, so what about these packs? Are these better than what I have? This one is, mostly. Deep Seeker Skip Pack. That's only a little worse on a thermal. I mean, what about the one I have on? I think inspect. Oh. Compare. They have a compare thing, but maybe that's just for the weapons? Okay, so that is now what I have on. Okay, so this is what I was wearing. The thermal and the energy are better. 26 and 42. The thermal and the energy, okay. So 10 for thermal, 42 for energy. This has 5 for thermal, 33 for energy. What are you gonna do? Might be skipping around better now. Well, that's a... take that, because what is this? Oh, credits. I knew it was something I wanted. Recon stim. Again. Well, there was no one in here. Although we know there are people out here. Still not sure if they're friendly. head over here. See what goes on. One second. There's another structure over there. We come in peace, and you go in pieces. I like this part of the music. Anyone out here before we go in? Still wondering about the people out there. So I wasn't able to get a beat on them. Nightlife wear they've got here. Pardon me. This one.